Okay, let's get this out of the way. Can you turn that flash thing off? It's annoying. Turn it off. I'm gonna see how drunk you are right now. When I say let's go, you say Panthers. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna forgive you for the rude and inconsiderate way you treated my home state of Arizona the other day. And because we appreciate a good team, we're gonna do a bunch of songs about anal sex and stuff. Choices always were a problem for you. What you need is someone strong to guide you. I smell marijuana. That's illegal.
If you want to get your soul to heaven, trust in me. Now don't you judge or question. Now but faith can heal you. Just do everything I tell you to do. Jesus Christ, why don't you come save my life now? Open my eyes, I'm in with your life now. Jesus Christ, why don't you come save my life now?
Hey. Treasures of flesh now worth it. to mind and soon to drown. But you changed that all for me, lifted me up, turned me around. I'm
Because I don't normally go off on a rant. It's not something you're used to. I would like to ask your permission to go off on a couple minute rant. Today, right now, somewhere in the world, someone is peacefully giving everything they have for somebody else. Somewhere else in the world, that same person, the same human being, is doing a monstrous thing to somebody else. It seems to be that's the way of the universe. I don't know if there's any way to fix it. Yesterday was the 8-year anniversary of Robert Miller, who gave his life for his friend who's here tonight, Nick. Nick and Robert's favorite song was what you just heard, Vicarious. So Nick gave me a rifle with Robert's information on it and the lyrics to Vicarious. The universe is hostile and impersonal. I posted that photo and I got a lot of shit for it from a bunch of people who didn't really recognize the sacrifice that Robert had made and the gesture that I was making, thanking Nick for that rifle. I get that most people think that Tool is all about reaching for a higher consciousness, digging a little deeper for some spiritual awareness, and that maybe posting that photo had something to do with endorsing the military-industrial complex or something silly. I'm not making any claims either way. However, I do acknowledge that some people were upset. This is not an apology at fucking all. This is just me acknowledging that people were upset by that, thinking that Tool is just that, a higher spiritual path. So I'd like to do a song about digging a little deeper, looking for that spirituality, reaching for that higher consciousness, with a song that you probably all like, about one person sticking his fist up the ass of another person.